If you need to stock up ahead of the storms, you might be out of luck to find certain items. News specialist Lauren Steinbrecher explains what's on back order and what hardware stores are doing to keep supplies on hand. Lauren?
Yeah, Deanie, the weather's already coming down here a little bit at Big Cottonwood Canyon, and just down the street at the Ace Hardware, they have been busy restocking all day long, but you may have a hard time finding some exact items depending on what you're looking for.
People pick up what they need.
That'll work.
To prepare for the wind and snow.
Big storm coming tonight. Absolutely.
While employees at Harris Ace Hardware at Brighton Point.
We sold out one weekend.
Restock what customers just cleaned out last week.
My team and myself are diligently working to restock and be prepared for what's to come over the next few days. We are fully back in stock on snow shovels, snow melt, snow scrapers, windshield washer fluid, and even heaters for the cold snap of weather that's coming.
While they're all good on the essentials, try coming in for a snowblower.
Do you sell the paddles for the Toros?
And customers are finding out.
There is some stock issues.
With certain models on back order until the end of January.
Manufacturers are still getting caught up from the pandemic. Certain components, it may not be the entire snowblower, but may be a component or part that they need to finalize the assembly of that snowblower, and so they're all backed up.
While some customers are willing to wait for the specific model they want, they won't be left in the cold.
But we do have other choices here at the store to fill that need if it's an emergency or a must-have today.
That's why owner John Harris recommends people stock up early and buy extra supplies so they aren't scrambling when it snows.
Now, Harris Ace Hardware is in between both canyons. They get busy with people getting like jumper cables and things like that, chains as they're getting ready to head up here tomorrow. And so he recommends that you go in, and also you can order online so you don't have to deal with the rush of people actually heading into the store. Deanie, back to you.
Yeah, the snow came so late that we all kind of waited, and now here it is. Lauren, thanks.